Another thing that Dr. Bright is not allowed to do at the SCP Foundation: produce, create, or remind staff of SCP Robot Wars. Granted, getting robots to duke it out is undeniably less destructive than organized battles between flesh and blood SCPs, but considering the collateral damage of the time you had the Pesterbot fight SCP-5514 the Dragon Slayer, we think it's best that we just stick to the biannual company volleyball session.